Good evening, everybody. I'm Shadow Vorder. Welcome back. Just gonna save. Alright. Oh, I need that.
Over here.
Where did you come from?
Another victory.
You left me with no choice.
Huh. Okay.
Huh?
I thought that would lead me back to that other place I saw. Okay. Up to Whiterun, down to Windhelm. Oh, okay. There's the... Okay. This'll drop me down to the place I saw before. Yep. Alright. Okay. Okay, the little Whiterun area is somewhat clear now. Oh, there's a hole. Bloodshed Prison. That sounds familiar. What's down there? Oh, just death. That's just death. Did I explore the Bloodshed Prison? Hello? Oh. Hey. Huh, if I were a vampire lord, I could probably... Okay.
Over here.
Wasn't expecting that. Back up into Dragon's Reach.
All right.
Oh, I thought you were already on your way to Bleak Falls. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is not a patient man.
Baby.
Neither am I.
I'm going to tell Father you said that. He'll tan your hide
for sure. All right. So I'm thinking I'll wait till nightfall, go there, sneak in there, take a sip, or maybe just go around and see if there's war bandits over there. I don't know. Do the whole Bleak Falls Barrow thing. I know there are some bandits there I can sip from. I suppose something I really want to do is sleep for a few days. I have all these spells I can't quite use yet. all just... I didn't pick up too much stuff down there. Grown a little? What was that? That was it.
I know your family's honor is important to you, but we can't afford it.
It took me weeks to find that thieves' den.
I've been looking
for
you.
I can't stop now.
Got something.
I can't get the sword on my own.
I don't have any.
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Orion Moravius.
And daughter.
I've got your back.
Yes?
No, please.
No, I'm not. No, I'm a Red Guard. My family help. I just need to hire one, maybe two good men. You won't starve.
Mm-hmm. I'll put it plainly. You can claim your sword, or you can keep your wife. If you set foot outside that gate, I won't be here when you return.
Khajiit? All right, then.
Sup?
Your skin's as pale as the... Wait, I... Right then. I will thank you not to interrupt me in my tasks. Need something? Mm-hmm.
Aren't you gonna give me the quest to find your sword?
You lost.
Don't like those eyes you've got.
All right then.
There's a bad hunk... to them.
Need a steel ingot. Hey,
this town is. You want me to lighten your load?
Did I give you any steel? Yes, I did. Okay.
What's next?
Still here. What have you got there?
Okay, you have some quicksilver ore.
Let's get going then.
Huh. Am I not able to even make? Oh, well, that's different. I didn't realize that would happen. Okay.
I've got your back.
This town is very pretty. You give me best equipment, yes? Let us go.
I know your family's honor is important to you, but we can't afford it.
It took me weeks to find that thief's den. I can't stop.
Looks like that's it.
And I can't get to go. Or to my own.
So you're willing to starve?
Well, I might consider speaking to him if I survive long enough.
I'm right behind you.
Okay, for the time thing, I'll probably turn off advanced time when I'm making gems into things. When I'm making gems into dust, at least.
What's on your mind?
Alright, I'm going to go to Pleak Falls Barrow, Dragonborn, yada 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 yada, do all that. Huh, a Nern root. Much better bridges. That's a mod I added. Some storm cloaks and a captive.
Imperial business. Be on your way.
I am. Chase the butterfly.
A chance to prove my honor. Don't worry,
I take care of that.
More.
Alright, yeah, I think the reason the enemy's over in that place where kill him is so quick is because it's a higher level area. I mean, I suppose I don't actually have talk to them to start the whole thing. I'm just rocking up with the dragon's claw. Never done that before.
Those bits of dead insect you are carrying are making Mr. Dragonfly nervous.
I am sorry. But you left me with no choice.
What's that? Oh, that's actually going to be it for this episode. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, have a good evening, everybody.